Australians love their Coopers.
I love Coopers because it's preservative and additive-free.
I love Coopers because it's fermented in the bottle.
I love Coopers because they print Bible verses on their limited edition cartons of Coopers Light. Fingers crossed for Leviticus 18:22.
I love Coopers because it's family-owned.
I love Coopers because they make the best pale ale.
I love Coopers because they've donated over $86,000 to the Liberal Party since 2009.
I love Coopers because it's... Sorry, how much?
I love Coopers because it's proudly Australian-owned.
I love Coopers because they feature heavily in the Bible Society's marriage equality debate between two Liberal MPs.
Happy birthday, Bible Society.
Happy birthday, Bible Society.
Happy birthday, Bible Society.
And 200 thank years. You. Thank you to the Coopers family.
Wait, what?
That's a debate we need to have.
Do we?
Yes, it says so on this Coopers press release.
I love Coopers because it tastes like a real beer.
I love Jesus because he turned water into wine, even though he bloody should have gone for a pale ale. Never question God's plan.
Coopers. Who knew?
Here's to the Marriage Act of 1961.